What can you tell me about why you've been sent over here?
Well, I don't know. What's it say there? Mind if I smoke?
No, go right ahead. Well, it says several things here. Said you've been belligerent, talked when unauthorized, been resentful in attitude toward work in general, that you're lazy.
Chewing gum in class?
Well, the real reason that you've been sent over here is because they wanted you to be evaluated.
Yeah.
To determine whether or not you're mentally ill. This is the real reason.